Once upon a time, many years ago, there was a long and terrible war.
Hold fast! We must stand and fight! Allow this grizzled veteran to offer you some pointers, young warrior. The first thing you're going to need to do is get close enough to attack. Advance! Great! Now it's time to unleash your fury. Attack is the best form of defense, you know. Excellent work, soldier. Variety is the spice of battle, so use all kinds of attacks. Oh, I almost forgot. Don't forget to jump too. Float like a butterfly, and sometimes you can sting like a bee. Your foe has exhausted himself. Quickly, do all out while you have the chance. Finish him! Go on, just as you were trained.
Sorry. I was dreaming about the war.
The war? But that was a zillion years ago.
Yeah, I know. Must be all this history I've been reading up on. Can't wait to get these exams out of the way. Oh, no!
When the war finally ended, the people of the world made a solemn pact never to fight again. The world was divided into seven realms, and peace reigned for 1,000 years.
Hey!
Ah! Better late than never.
So you guessed I was napping, eh? You know me too well.
Honestly, how did I come to have such a lazy bones for a cousin?
Cousin? You never told me you two were related.
For our sins. So, how did you two meet?
Oh, we got talking one day at the academy.
I'm Helix. Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Wait, have we met someone before?
Huh?
So, how's everyone back home in Dumizia?
They're fine. No, I hate to say it. You look like you're doing pretty well yourself.
Can't complain.
Ah, almost forgot. Here, a little present from everyone. You've been in harbour for a year now. We thought you might be pining for a taste of home.
You can say that again. This little beauty's going in a stew.
By the way, how are you enjoying life here in the big city? It's incredible. The pictures really don't do it justice. Should ever wicked war resume, a dragon shall the sun consume, and sibling souls be born as once before. But till the land be steeped in blood, may sovereign twins, however good, ne'er hope to rule in peace forevermore. Right? Isn't that how the prophecy goes?
Yeah, not that I have a clue what it means. Maybe something like, don't you dare fight each other again! That's my best guess anyway.
Will you stop waving that thing around? Oh, I see you're every bit as reckless as ever.
And I see you're every bit as scared of a little fun.
Me?
Right, that's enough sightseeing for one day. Time to hit the barracks.
Hey, wait! Wait for me! Even got a little backyard. Well, I say little. It was big enough to swing a sword in. Which reminds me, I never asked you how your studies have been going. You're top of the class, I suppose?
Of course I am. I'm the best swordsman in the academy by miles.
Oh, is that so?
Here. If you don't believe me, I'll be happy to show you. Quick spar while the pot boils?
You're on. But I won't be holding back. I hope you're ready. Things are about to get serious.
Let the duel of the cousins commence! This is going to be amazing! All right, recruits, listen up! Begin by showing me that you know the basic forms. This one first. That's it. Next, have a go at this one. Good! It seems your attacking is in order. Now for defense. As you know, enemy attacks can be evaded by dodging. Go ahead, show me how it's done. Impressive! And of course, any self-respecting knight knows how to parry. If you please. A fine demonstration of offensive and defensive skills, soldier! Now, let's look at spells and special abilities. Remember, both cost magic points to use. Go ahead and try using one.
I'm almost impressed. You've definitely improved since last year.
I see that the old rivalry between you two is hotting up. Shall we finish by talking about tension? As I'm sure you have learned, both attacking and being attacked cause your tension to increase. The bar at the bottom left of the screen shows your current tension level. Now, let the spirit of cousinly competition flow free and fill that bar.
Better than you used to be.
You're not too bad yourself.
Very good. You two recruits certainly know one end of a sword from the other. Bravo, bravo!
Must be stewed to perfection by now. Shall we dig in?
Let's.
Ah, smells just like home. Here you go.
Thanks very much. Well then. Here's to a delicious reunion dinner. It's good to see you.
And you. What was that? An explosion?
What's going on?
It's the Junisians! The Junisians are attacking!
Huh? Did he just say Junisians?
Yeah.
Loose! It's a wall! A real live wall!
How can this be happening? forbidden in the Seven Realms. We're not allowed to fight. And anyway, Harbour and Dunisia are supposed to be
There's
allies.
There's no time to worry about that now. These people are in danger. Let's do what we were trained to do.
You're right.
Me neither. We won't be very popular in Dunisia after this.
We can't afford to worry about that right now. Let's just concentrate on keeping the people of Harbour safe. Hey, do you think Cesar knows this is happening?
He's a prince of Dunisia. We're old friends. Kind of.
I really hope he's not involved in any of this.
So tough now, are you? If you think you're getting past us, you've got another thing coming.
Hey, don't get too carried away. We're fighting our own here, remember?
The fight's gone out of them. The Dunisians are faltering. And most of the townspeople have been evacuated to safety. We should fall back behind the gates ourselves.
Yeah, that looks like the last of them.
On someone your own size! On your feet, you two. This is no time to be lying around. You want to save Harbour, don't you? Let's show this lump that bigger isn't always better.
Watch out, you two! They call these things nightclubbers for a reason.
If that club hits you, it's night-night.
It's enormous!
Since when did the Dunisian army start using these?
Nightclubbers may be big, but they take a while to recover their footing after attacking. Wait for him to swing his club, then dive in and strike!
Be careful. Even if you avoid his attacks, the shockwaves can still knock you off balance. You need to jump at just the right moment.
Looks like he's worn himself out. Now's our chance. Attack!
Thank you. big and scary now, are you?
Hold on to your hat!
Gengagash!
I think he's just about had enough.
Don't get cocky, you two. There's nothing more dangerous than a cornered beast.
So he means to make us barge our way in. You can't hide forever, O noble king. Sooner or later, justice will be done. Fall back!
That was Cesar, wasn't it?
Yes, no doubt about it. If the prince himself was leading the attack, then something terrible must have happened.
Not bad at all. You two did well out there
today. Thanks to you. If you hadn't stepped in when you did, well, we'd... I mean...
Who are you, anyway? You're not from around these parts, that's for certain.
Honestly, you can't just go asking who she is like that. You haven't even introduced yourself yet.
You're right. We haven't made our introductions, have we? But I fear that will have to wait. It looks like these gentlemen are keen to have a little word with us first.
Full circumstances have yet to be established, but it has been confirmed beyond doubt that the Junisians were indeed behind this attack. The question of why, however, is...
What does it matter why? We were attacked without warning or provocation. Firm and decisive retaliation is the only possible response.
But, Your Majesty, to do so would be to abandon 1,000 years of peace and risk the fulfillment of the prophecy. Mm.
1,000 pardons, Your Majesty. Mm. If you'll forgive the intrusion, we bring the warriors who repelled the Junisians, as per your command.
Ah, so it was you who delivered the citizens of Harbor from peril. You have my heartfelt thanks.
Ah, don't mention it, big man. All in a day's work for the likes of us.
Seriously? That's the king you're talking to, you idiot.
And who exactly are you, might I ask?
Oh, I'm just... sorry. I'm a student here in Harbor. I came from Denizia to study at the academy. And this is my cousin. She just got here from Denizia today. She's
what
come for a
say?
Visit.
You mean to tell us that Dunisian citizens were present in the capital prior to the assault?
Of all.
Admit it. You are agents of the enemy, sent here to lay the groundwork for this cowardly attack.
That's not true. We just heard a commotion and came running. We were only trying to help.
Enough of your lies. Do you take us for fools?
That's enough. Huh? Think a moment. Why would spies sent by Junisia fight against their own army? It doesn't make sense. These are not spies. They are heroes. I will gladly vouch for them.
And who are you, exactly?
Forgive my rudeness. I am Desdemona, envoy of the High King of Accordia. I come at the behest of his radiance himself. Your Majesty, my master, long may he reign, bade me make haste to Harbor the moment Dunisian forces were observed crossing the border. My orders are simple. Do everything in my power to support you in preventing the ravages of war from blighting these lands again.
Is that so? We Harbans have no desire to take up arms against Dunisia. We are more inclined to seek counsel with our former allies and find a means of restoring peace. These hostilities must not continue. To this end, we hereby call upon the aid of the High King. We humbly request that he act as intermediary between us and the people of Dunisia.
Very good, Your Majesty. I will return to Accordia right away. Your words will greatly please his radiance.
Wait! You have to let me come with you. I can't just stand by and do nothing while Dunisia and Harbor tear each other apart.
Me neither. I'm coming too.
Well, Your Majesty, do we have your blessing?
Mm. Very well, Lady Desdemona. Your two young friends may accompany you on your mission.
Your Majesty, I solemnly swear we'll do everything in our power to...
Right, now we're talking! Leave it to us, big man. We'll get the High King to help, even if I have to twist his arm off.
I too shall accompany these brave warriors, Your Majesty.
Stop it! Huh? You should be serious for just 1 second.
Go safely.
Yes, Your Majesty.